nice and tight. Hey, check it out, man. We got koozies. We got stainless work koozies. Oh, Kevin. Big pipes. Unloading. Two headers. Open them up. Power, baby. Look at us. Okay, so gonna beat this bitch. I had to cool down for a little bit. First thing we're gonna do, undo the mid punch right here. Where that nose is coming from. We're gonna do the mid pipes. Undo the cats up there. Two bolts. Put it over here. Pull it out. Undo 8 bolts up there on the manifold. Pull it out. Put the new one in. I'm gonna get going on that. So, first things first. I'm gonna do this guy right here and get this gyroset started. ...15mm on this guy. I got it stuck. Jesus. On this guy. Get this loosened up. Oh, my pops down here helping me. He's doing the passenger side. We both got the mid pipes out. We're working on the heat shields on the manifolds off. boat floating the heat set up. He's working on his. I think I got mine. I'm gonna try and yank it out. No, it gets working the manifold boat. Getting my driver's side taken out. I'm on my last boat. Plus, he got his heat shit off. He's cracking all his boats up. I'm gonna go ahead and see if you can see it right there. This thing taking out. We had to cut the heat shed out of the passenger side. It was absolutely not coming out. The driver's side just had to bend it a little bit and play with it and never come out. And as far as these bolts on the manifold, they're not too hard to get. You just gotta have a little bit of patience. But we're moving along good. I think this is out. Yeah, I think this is out. Yeah. She's out of there. Alright. Some Michael Jackson going in the back. This fucking thing didn't come with just some gaskets, so have to reuse the old ones. They don't look bad at all, so that shouldn't be a problem. Let's just do a quick comparison. Stock manifold, stainless rake, stainless power, long tube pedal. Look at that fucking difference. It's ridiculous. Thanks, Dodge. Harnesses, what you're gonna put on. And new hardware. Okay. So go ahead and get the O2 sensors clipped up to the extension harnesses. Get the new O2s put in. And start putting the header in. Okay, we got one header in. We got both headers in. We got all the bolts in on this one. I thought you said you got it in.
No, you got to hit it with the damn ratchet still.
Oh, that's what I'm saying. We got to tighten them. But we got both motors in. Paul's working on the passenger side still. He's fucking that chicken. I'm fucking this chicken. I got all my bolts in, ready to torque down. We got a little Chewy out here. Oh, beautiful sight. We got both headers in. We got the mid pipes in. Into the factory exhaust with straight pipes. Got both sides in. This one was a motherfucker. But my cunhao got it. this one really easy. Fucking stainless works needs to, I don't know if I can see up there. I'm throwing the motor mount, the header don't clear. So we had to dent the fuck out of the one of the tubes so that bitch would fit in there right. So, note for stainless works. But other than that, everything's fitting in perfect. We're tying up the O2 extensions. Got all these tied up right here. Everything's connected, just need to tighten our clamps. We'll be ready to fire it up. Give us some hard pulls, and I'm sure we'll see a difference there.